location of the singularity we already know about. Make your way there.
Investigation, day 31. Our communications with headquarters have been unstable lately. It appears to be due to excessive wear on our communications equipment. We are consulting with the tech team as to the feasibility of procuring replacement parts. Failing that, we are likely to lose communications completely at some point. On the other hand, our research into the Wanderer's ecology is proceeding. One thing we learned is that they seem to possess a shared consciousness. That would definitely explain everything we observed so far. This was one of our most recent discoveries. We captured one and tried to take it back with us, but other nearby wanderers immediately began to converge on us, almost as if our prisoner had given off some kind of distress signal. As a result, we were able to come up with a hypothesis regarding this shared consciousness. The crystalline structures within the Wanderer's bodies appear to be made of Kuban energy. We've theorized that they use such energy to communicate with each other in a manner similar to the wormhole technology. With this hypothesis in mind, I would like to continue our investigation. There is one more thing I must mention. We have determined that the crystalline structures on the Wanderer's backs envelop the human brain at the point of contact, and then solidify there. It may be that by destroying these crystals, we can stop the Wanderers from functioning. According to the research team, the most effective way of dealing with the Wanderers is to sneak up behind them and destroy the crystalline structure with a knife. I suppose, like any other living organism, they cannot function without a brain.
Thank you. by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
Thank you. gather Iris energy, which we'll need to generate and control a large wormhole. Once you start the digger, it will continue to run for a set amount of time, and it cannot be stopped before it finishes. That about does it for the basics of energy digging.
Once you're ready, access the digger and start it up.
Thank you.
Your new top mission priority is to return home from Dite. I've marked the map with the location of the singularity we already know about. Make your way there.
Thank you.
activate the wormhole transporter and expand the area you can search. defenses before the next digging sequence begins. yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
Measuring energy obtained. Energy level.
Damn it.
You must be patient.
We're analyzing the data. It will take some time. We don't detect any other memory boards at the moment.
It's going to take a little longer to finish going through Gruen's data. What about areas you've yet to explore? Try taking a look somewhere new.
Please, I want you to listen to what I have to say.
DOA. I need to talk to you.
After you headed out, we intercepted a radio transmission. As you can hear, nobody said a word. That's your typical distress call. But Miranda, she was convinced. Anyway, I'm gonna go bring her back. If she got herself killed by a wanderer, it wouldn't be the biggest tragedy in my eyes, but... But we... You might come across her while you're out there, too. Try...
Captain, I've marked the origin of the...
Despite what Mr. Reeves said, Miranda's medical expert...
kid. Looks like I was off the mark this time. But do not do something like that again. Nick?
You don't have to tell me that. But...
Man. They're not like us. Grown-ups like us, we're punished for the sins we commit. One kid, he's born into a nice family in the U.S. or wherever, grows up, and what's the difference between them? Kill a child and the future dies, if just a little. Whoever this kid is, there's nothing he could have done to justify getting sent to this.
Reeve. Look.
Am I?
Wrong on both counts, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Chris.
Yeah? You don't want to answer? That's fine. Just remember this. And if you don't want to see what heaven's really like, you're just gonna...
My wheelchair...
What was that?
I don't have my wheelchair.
You use a wheelchair? All the more reason for us to work...
Okay.
All right, then. Welcome to detail.
There is something to report. While analyzing the data from Gruen, I came across information on another memory board. Go secure it. I've marked the predicted location. Take a look at the map. To keep crew members alive, we need common resources. Common resources increase either through production at base camp or by you yourself supplying them, Captain. Your mission requires that you look after yourself, Captain.